Primary evidence at secondary evidence, may pinagkaiba ba sila? Tignan po natin. But before that, ito na naman po kami, the 641 Squad. Please like and subscribe with our YouTube channel. Simulan na po natin. Pag sinabing primary evidence, it is a kind of evidence which the law regards as affording the greatest certainty of the fact in question. Okay? Tinatawag to dating best evidence. But this time, iba na po ang tawag dyan, ha? Original document na po yan. Okay? So, anyway, let us proceed to secondary. Pag sinabi namang secondary, it is inferior to the primary evidence, which is permitted only by law when the best evidence is not available. So, meaning to say, ganito yan. Pagdating sa dokumento, example po, dokumento. Okay? For example, ang issue nag-arise sa dokumento. Okay? Wala nang iba pang dapat tanggapin kung hindi mismo yung original document. Yan yung sinasabi ng original document rule natin. So, yung original document na yan, yun yung primary evidence mo na magpapatunay na may agreement kayo. Okay? That is a primary evidence. Pwede bang i-present mo? Photocopy lang? In old rule, ah. Old rule po tayo. Okay? Kasi sa new rule, iba na po yan. Pero, to have a better understanding with regard to primary and secondary, ay didiscuss ko muna yung old rule. Pinepresent mo, photocopy. E nandiyan dyan yung original. Is the mere photocopy allowed? The answer for that is no. Because before, that is a violation of best evidence rule. Nandiyan dyan yung original, di yan yung ipresent mo because the original is the primary evidence. How about secondary evidence? Secondary evidence will become available only, o in Tagalog, papayagan lang ipresent yan pag hindi mo ma-present yung primary. Pag nawawala po yung original, this time pwede ka na mag-present ng secondary evidence mo, which is the photocopy or yung tinatawag nating Xerox copy. Although sabi ng iba, mali yung term na Xerox copy kasi brand yan. Kaya lang nakasanayan na natin, Xerox ang tawag natin dyan. Okay? Again, pag sinabing primary evidence, that is the original document. Pag sinabing secondary evidence, that is a photocopy. Okay? So, i-discuss ko pa po sa inyo mas malalim yan pag nasa original document rule na tayo. O yung dating tinatawag natin na best evidence rule. Okay? So, that's it for now. Thank you very much for your watching. Your like and subscribe is much appreciated.